Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
Control, we've located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
All units, an emergency supply station is getting raided by fugitives. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. We've got a 1010, possible narcotics sale. Location is Firehouse on the west side. We have an active hostage situation involving a bus. Requesting officers on scene at Bloomingdale.
Open it.
Care these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Nap time. Sleep it off. Need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Here. They're not handling anything!
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Beast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is between me and Osborn.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Will be on your head!
You!
Osborn is the villain, not me!
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Big demon. Big.
You and Osborn will share a brain!
I sure hope so. He's almost down!
Ah!
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless.
Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying.
Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No. MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab. I can use.